someone you love so. That's where it's at.
Obvious right now that I'm actually having a moment. The weather here has been bananas lately, and I just been stuck in the house for the past 2 days, sick. I mean, yesterday I went to work, but it started snowing, so we got out early and I finished up from home. And in the process of doing that, I went ahead and put the drone out this morning because the snow was still coming down. I hope y'all feeling the Sam Cooke in the background. My mom's put me on to that. And Sam Cooke is one of my favorites, so I'm doing things a little different right now. But anyways, that song's about to drop off, and I'm just going to go ahead and skip to the video that I put together. It's been a minute since I put anything together, so I wanted to do something a little different to start it off. We got some snow going on out here. Woo! Winter Wonderland, huh? Yeah, they let us out, so I mean, headed home. Gonna finish up working from home and enjoy the weather.
Yeah.
Hot cup of.
Happiness can't be bought a soul. I learned my lesson. Down to shoot for stars. I ain't been in church in years and it ain't even.
Back home now. Whew. Think we'll be daring. I think I'm gonna fly my drone. It's pretty out there.
Thank you.
Alright, so thanks for watching. Go ahead, click like, share, subscribe by going to my YouTube page. I know I probably posted this video on Facebook, and that's where I get most of my views from. But I need you guys to go over to YouTube. Pardon me, I'm still under the weather. Click subscribe, click like, and leave a comment. Let me know if you like these videos. You know, it's a hobby, but I'm an artist, and like Erykah Badu said, I'm sensitive about my shit. Anyways, if you made it this far, really, thank you for watching. Do click like, do click subscribe, and if you feel it's worthy, go ahead and share. I hope you felt this video, and you know, it made your day better in some way or somehow, or just gave you some entertainment. I know it's been a minute since I posted, and I'm gonna get back on it. I just had a lot go down lately and hadn't had a chance to, you know, jump into my hobby. So anyways, hey, I hope you're doing great. Until the next time, take care.